January 5, 2018. There is extreme cold weather alert in Toronto, and the lake is frozen. There's a storm now in Atlantic.